Welcome to the Kidz Newz. We're gonna tell you about some fun things to do.
So sit back and relax and have yourself a good snack. And kick off your shoes. This is the Kidz Newz.
There's so many fun things to do in our area. Let's check it out. This is the Kidz Newz.
Welcome to this edition of Kidz Newz. I'm your host, DTV. Kids, I bet your parents tell you to eat your fruits and vegetables so you will grow tall and strong. You might even have a garden at your house where you grow vegetables. But if you don't, you can go to local farmers markets every Saturday and buy fruits and vegetables and all kinds of things. Throughout this show, we're going to go to farmers markets with Calvin in Knightdale, Rollsville, Wendale, and Zebulon. And you can play a guessing game. Here's Calvin now at Wendell's Farmer's Market.
Hey kids, we start this week's Going Places segment at the town of Wendell's Farmer's Market, located at the corner of Pine Street and Wendell Boulevard. From 8 a.m. until noon, you can find cucumbers, tomatoes, green beans, and even meat. Now, here's our guessing game. Under this red and white cloth, I have something that is long and green. Any idea what it is? It starts with the letter C, like Calvin. It's a cucumber! Cucumbers are good in salads. Back to you, Steve.
We will rejoin Calvin shortly at Zebulon's Farmer's Market. But now, Chris is here to tell us about some upcoming movie nights.
Boys and girls, summer is flying by. The month of July is ending and our next two movie nights are in August. On Friday, August 14th at 7 p.m. at the Zebulon Community Center, Zebulon's Parks and Recreation Department will be showing the movie Paddington. Paddington is a bear who moves to London, England, and a taxidermist wants to capture Paddington. A taxidermist is a person who stuffs animals. Do you think she will capture and stuff Paddington? Go to this movie and find out. The movie and the popcorn are free. I am told that Calvin is now at Zebulon's Farmer's Market, and we will join Calvin live in Zebulon before I tell you about another movie opportunity.
Sorry to interrupt you, Chris, but I have arrived at Zebulon's Farm Fresh Market at the Zebulon Community Center. I'm finding live music and fresh-made lemonade, as well as squash, zucchini, and honey. The Zebulon Farm Fresh Market is open Saturdays from 9 in the morning until 1 p.m. Shopping and listening to music is loads of fun, but now it's time to guess what's under this red and white cloth. Under this red and white cloth, I have something that is long and green and yellow. And it has brown hair. It's also starting with the letter C, just like Calvin and Chris. I know I've stumped you this time. It's corn on the cob. This is what it looks like when it's picked. This is what it looks like when it's cleaned. And this is what it looks like when it's all gone. Now, back to the movies with Chris.
The movie starts with the letter C. It's the movie Cars. You can see it on Saturday evening, August 15th at 8:30 at the Roseville Middle School football field. And kids, do you know what letter comes after C? Of course you do. The letter D. The word dinner starts with the letter D. And before you see the movie, you can purchase dinner from the food trucks that will be in the Roseville Middle School parking lot from 5 until 8 p.m. Dinner and the movie Cars will be a fun evening for your family. Cars is an animated movie about a hotshot race car named Lightning McQueen who gets stuck in Radiator Springs. But it's worth it because he finds the true meaning of family and friendship. Now back to my friend Steve.
Thanks, Chris. Listen up, 4 and 5 year old boys and girls in Zebulon. From September until May, you can go to preschool on Tuesday and Thursday mornings from 9 a.m. until noon. You will have fun learning, playing, moving, and doing arts and crafts with your certified instructor, Felisa Parker. Cost is $90 per month if you live in Zebulon and $100 per month if you don't. Call the Town of Zebulon's Program Coordinator, Debbie Willis, at 919-823-0432. If you have any questions, I understand Calvin has finally reached Rollsville's Farmer Market. Well, what treats are you finding there in Rollsville, Calvin?
I have finally arrived at Rollsville's Farmer's Market at 105 West Young Street. Rollsville's Farmer's Market is on Saturdays from 8 a.m. until 2 p.m. But unfortunately, I had car trouble and and the farmers have all gone back to their farms. Too bad my car didn't break down in Radiator Springs, so Mater could have helped me. I am told they had watermelons, peppers, handmade soaps, and even fresh eggs. Are you ready for the next guessing game? Here are three hints. It's fuzzy, and round, and juicy. It starts with the letter P. It's a peach. Peaches are fuzzy on the outside, so you need to wash them before you eat them. I'm getting on the road again, so the next time I see you, I will be in Nightdale.
Calvin, maybe you'll run into Tex, who's also in Nightdale. Tex is at the East Regional Library to tell us about an upcoming program.
I'm here at the East Regional Library in Nightdale, and you're gonna wanna be here too. On Wednesday, August 5th at 10:30 in the morning for a musical storytelling concert. Heather Forrest will be here to present Sing Me a Story. She will play and sing folk tales from around the world about sharing, caring, and making wise choices. After you listen to Heather Forrest's stories, the library will have some activities for you and your family to do. I have listened to Miss Forrest singing the story of Little Red Hen, and I guarantee you are going to love this program.
Tex, my favorite story sung by Heather Forrest is Three Billy Goats Gruff. I hope she does that one at the East Regional Library. Wow, Calvin is really doing a tour of our East Wake Farmers Markets today. I understand he's now at his last stop in Nightdale. Let's see what the farmers in Nightdale have for sale.
What an exciting day I've had, visiting all the farmers markets in Wendell, Zebulon, Roseville, and Nightdale. Nightdale's Farmers Market is located in the Wilder Plaza at Nightdale Station Park. It is open on Saturdays from 2 until 6 p.m. You can get peaches, all kinds of peanuts, tomatoes, tote bags, and even cupcakes at the Nightdale's Farmers Market. And on Saturday, August 1st, there will also be a wacky watermelon fest with free watermelon slices, plus a watermelon relay race, watermelon eating contest, watermelon seed spitting contest, and watermelon bowling. And Lou Horton from Art Bar Raleigh will be sculpting watermelons. You aren't going to want to miss this. Now for our last guessing game. What do you think is under this red and white cloth? I can tell you that this one started out green, and then it turned red, but some turned yellow or orange. Some people like them fried when they're still green. It starts with the letter T, like Tex. It's a tomato. Did you know that a tomato is really a fruit, but the Supreme Court classified it as a vegetable back in 1893? That's over 120 years ago. I hope you've enjoyed these stops at our local farmers markets. Supporting our local farmers is very important. So next Saturday, tell your parents you want to go to the farmers market. Maybe we'll see you there.
For those reports, Calvin, I'm definitely going home now and eat a tomato sandwich and bake a peach pie. Do you know who this is? Of course you do. That's Muddy the Mudcat, the mascot for the Carolina Mudcats baseball team in Zebulon. Well, Muddy is having a birthday bash on Friday, August 7th. If you come to the baseball game that starts at 7, you will get to meet some of his awesome mascot friends and eat some of his giant birthday cake. And afterwards, there'll be an amazing fireworks show. Boys and girls, that's it for this Kidz Newz this week. Until next time, keep your shoes tied and your diapers dry.